Meillä on täällä haastattelussa Tapparan puolustaja Alexander Bonsaksen. Welcome, Alex.
Thank you.
Now the semifinal started against HFK, but you had quite a series against Ilves, your local opponent. How did you see that series?
I think it was a good series, tight series, and for sure tough. Everybody expected it to be a tough series. We knew it was going to be a tough game. They had a really tight defense and a good trap, and we struggled to get the game where we wanted. But in the end, we got it, and that's all that matters.
How about this first game against HFK? Not a lot of scoring chances. Did HFK surprise you in any ways?
I think it was kind of a waiting game. Both teams feeling each other first game in the semifinals, and maybe both teams are thinking about not doing mistakes and play defense. So it was a game of patience, but we came out on the top, so I'm really happy with that.
How about your own game as a team? Are you getting progress? How do you see that?
Yeah, I think so. We have been getting better and better every game, especially in the Ilves series, and now we improved our game too. And we win today because we have patience and we don't do big mistakes. So that's what Helsinki was waiting for today. So I think we improved a lot.
Particularly in Ilves series, but also tonight, you had these almost like Greco-Roman wrestles down the ice. You had one with Corey Elkins. How do you see those? Are these part of this game or are they unnecessary that just happen out there?
It happens. Like it's nothing special. I don't think about it. It's hockey. So, and it's playoffs. There's a lot of feelings and emotions, and I think that's good. So, like everything's gonna happen in this series. So we just have to be ready. And if we wrestle or hit or whatever, it doesn't matter. We just battle hard.
What about your assets as a team? What they can be against a team like HFK?
What do you mean by
like how you're gonna win the series?
What's your
secret or skills or how you do this?
I think if you saw the game today, like we were patient and we stayed to our game plan and we didn't give up a lot of scoring chances. And if you take a look at their team, they have some pretty good forwards, pretty skilled forwards. So we have to always keep in mind to not give them big chances and no giveaways in neutral zone and on the blue lines and give them rushes. So if we stick with that, I think we have a good chance.
And the last round, HFK won their all home games in Helsinki, and now you have your first experiences in, let's say, real away games in playoffs. How you see that situation?
It's going to be tough. It's always tough to come to Helsinki, and especially now in playoffs. And for sure, we learned that a little bit about that last year against HFK. But it's always tough away in any series or against any team. So we're going to prepare for a tough battle in the next away game.
There's something good in your game. You haven't let a goal in. That's something like 180 minutes or something. How that happened? How is it even possible in this time of year?
We got to give a lot of credit to Domi. He's been unreal so far. He's taking a lot of shots and I don't know, he has 3-4 shutouts or that's pretty amazing. And I think our PK has been really strong so far, and our defense, I mean, everybody just works hard and we put the price high to defense, and everybody off, like, what do you say, like we everybody's is throwing their body in there to block shots and not to give up chances, and we take a lot of pride in that, so that's good.
Thank you, Alex, and good luck for the games.
Thank you.